Nityanandam, welcome back to Nityananda Dhyanapeetam Bidadi. You're watching the evening news on Nityananda Web TV on Wednesday, August 25th, 2010. Today, Swamiji's message spoke on initiation. Let us watch a small clip of his discourse today.
Whenever a master transmits the experience which has part of become his bio-memory into another body to become its bio-memory, the process is called initiation. It may be the physiological mutation or psychological mutation or just conscious ecstasy or a simple awareness experience or the deep restful awareness, anything it may be. Now whatever I describe, each layer is one category. Have your snana, get ready for initiation. So I request all the disciples around the world, just today, this one day, practice passiveness. Means slow down. Slow down all your physical and mental activity. Move everything with awareness. And you will see, you receive initiation wherever you are. My blessings to all of you.
As always, for the full clip, please visit www.youtube.com/LifeBlissFoundation. Meanwhile, the Living Enlightenment Process participants are preparing themselves for 48 days of intense spiritual practice. Among the participants are many people who are seeing the Master for the very first time. Swamiji spent all of last evening, late into the night, helping the participants to get to know him better, answering questions, cracking jokes with them. It was an unforgettable experience for them. Let's watch a small clip on the session. One of Swamiji's pet projects, as we all know, is to bring back to life our rich Vedic culture and tradition. A team has been formed to spread the Vedic knowledge to whoever is interested in learning. Yesterday, this team of people from the ashram visited various places in the Bangalore city. They visited 15 temples, teaching them the Vedic style of performing worship and fire rituals. Many of the priests showed great interest in visiting the ashram for advanced level training. Later, the same team visited other mutts like the Maunaguru Swami Mutt and Udagathur Swami Mutt, who also follow the same tradition to exchange ideas and views. These traditional mutts have extended their support for our cause by offering space for us to conduct the Life Bliss programs level 1. On this note, a Life Bliss program level 1 has been scheduled for September 18th and 19th in Bangalore city. So far, around 500 people are expected to participate in the program. In other news from Tamil Nadu, a lady devotee became the victim of a religious persecution. Hailing from a town called Aniyur in a Vilipuram district, the lady devotee's brother cursed, abused and beat her up for attending Swamiji's meditation program, so much so that she had to resort to police protection. The lady, along with 20 other lady devotees, went to the police station and filed an FIR against the brother. Now the brother is absconding. Police are taking necessary steps to help the lady devotee. Also, the ashram will now be hosting an advanced level Nityananda Spurna program, or NSP, in English from September 16th to 19th. More than 250 people have already registered and around 1500 people are expected to register for the program. Well, that was the news for today. As always, we will be back with more news at the same time tomorrow on Nityananda Web TV. Nityananda.